I took so many pictures at Disney. That's all we do, right, as a society. It's like, hey, instead of enjoying this moment, let's take pictures. We take pictures of everyday life and act like we're capturing history. Unbelievable, the cat's asleep. Post that on my Twitter. It's because we have the cameras on our phones. Do we need that? It's not like 10 years ago we were like, I wish I could take a low-quality photo of my dessert. Text it to someone that's not interested. But I can't, so I guess I'll just eat it. As a result, we all have so many photos, all these pictures, and sure, we all want our computers to run slow. But what are we supposed to do with all these photos? I mean, I have more pictures of my children than my father ever looked at me. And I just keep taking them, like, click, click, click. We all do. You click, 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 download all of them. We don't even weed through them. I'll just get another computer. That'll be my Disney trip computer. We used to have boxes of photos in our closets. Now it's just old computers. There's our wedding computer. That's my computer when I was single. I should probably destroy that one. Sad, we have all these photos. Everyone has thousands of photos, and besides us, no one else cares. Because really, any photo you're not in is not that interesting. You might act interested, right? You're like, oh, you went to Mexico. How long is this gonna take? Because I can fake it for like a minute. I don't even like pictures that I'm in, you know? You ever see a photo of yourself and it kind of ruins your day? For a second, you don't even recognize yourself. You're like, who's that fat guy? Oh, no! I should call my wife and tell her I love her. I can't believe I'm allowed to wear that color.